Fuck.
I want plenty.
Yo, what's up? Let's see, can we escape these motherfuckers?
Communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to control their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity.
Okay, we got this. My bad. Okay, Leatherface is not down here, so we should be good. Yo, it takes Sunny forever to get something.
Might be able to use this.
Okay, I'm gonna open this door over here, but I'm gonna wait. Oh, it's. Anna? What's up, Anna?
Sunny, over here.
Anna, over here.
Eyes open.
Okay.
You can do this.
Y'all ready? What's wrong? Oh no, nah, he's not on here. Why y'all? Nah. Yeah, they've been doing that for like a month now.
Did they see me?
Okay.
No, you're not. I'm down here too, and I think somebody else about to come down here too.
That's it,
I'm about to get another key. I mean, lockpick, I mean. Yeah, they ran back down here because I think somebody was up there. Okay. Let's give me another lockpick. Oh shit! Damn, who just got deceased? Sissy, whatever her name is, chasing after now. Damn. Just butcher her ass and don't come back down here. Cause they right up there. So let's see if they'll like run away. Damn. I guess we the only two. Yep. It's those two dum-dums that went up there. Yeah, it's just me and you now.
Why would anyone?
Cause their ass was like running when dude was like screaming. Ah, fuck, I got in a trap. Fuck.
That freaking hurt.
Hopefully they don't come over here.
Hey,
them. They're trying to double team me. Fuck! I think I'm about to be the banana. Oh fuck! Fuck! They all threw right there. Oh fuck! I'm dead. God damn. Well, you're the only survivor. I got jumped. All three of them was up there. Yep. Yep. Hold on, I'ma add you. In case you ever wanna play this game again. Let's see. Unless what's his name track you. That's the only way that he'll see you, if they track you. I think somebody's near you.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
It's Hitchhiker, I think. It's all three of them over there. I told you all three of them jumped me. And it's somebody, damn, this one right, this one behind you and one right there. They got you. Now you gotta wait for, damn, there's another one right there. These motherfuckers are good. I was like, damn, they got all of us. Y'all was good, y'all was good. Y'all ass is double teamed us. Yo, what's up? Nothing much, just chilling, chilling. Dang, I hate this fucking house. But fuck it, I do it. Yeah, go ahead and do it. Get it over with. Which person you want? You want Sunny? Yeah, hold on. You welcome. I get Connie. Let's see, hold on before I start. Yeah, I'm only 56. How? No, oh, nah. I got too many games on here. Too many. I be playing this GTA, Disney Valley, Dead Island, the new one, Mortal Kombat. Yeah, I got the new one. Yeah, you'll like it. Mortal Kombat, Call of Duty. I didn't get the new one. I got the what is it? Black War, I think it is. Cold War. And I play a lot of games. I'm waiting for Suicide Squad to come out. Yep. I'm waiting for that, and I'm waiting for the new South Park to come out. Oh, I played a Crew 2. I'm trying to get into Avatar. And what is the last one? Assassin's Creed. But I haven't really been playing them. Yeah. But I haven't got into it, so I'll probably play some of that. Probably this weekend. Because I got a lot of games I haven't beat yet. Yeah, and that's how I am right now. A bunch of games I haven't beat yet. You playing on your computer? Yeah. You got Xbox? Cool.
A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive.
Okay, let's see how this works. My Xbox name is the same as on here, Trenches LLD.
After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are...
I hate this fucking map.
The remains of an unidentified male have been...
And we right next to each other. Run. Hold on. Is Leatherface down here? Nope. Leatherface is not down here, so we can take our time. That's one thing I like about what they did it like that. He don't have to be in the thing with us. Damn. Yep. And then if the timer like ends, you have to like look for a whole new session.
Open doors with this. This will help.
At least it's sharp. Well, a lot of people be sleeping on Sunny. He actually good because he can see where everybody at.
Come on. I gotta find something I can use.
Oh, wait till you level up. Yep. By the colors. I really haven't played Danny a lot.
I don't know what this is. It might work on this door.
Yeah, I think he getting updated like soon. I think a new update come out February the 6th, I think.
Just keep moving, Connie.
Me too. And then they supposed to come out with a story mode, I think. They're coming out with a lot of shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Don't go up there. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. I think so. Hopefully. And I think they're coming out with a new character pretty soon. The officer. I forgot his name. Yup. Yeah. Oh shit. They got a lot of characters to like put on here. Hopefully they do. Hopefully they don't do like Dead Island. No, not Dead Island. The Evil Dead, and just like stop making them. Cause I'm pissed off about that game. That game didn't last a year. I'm getting chased. I paid like 30 something, I think, for that game. And they stopped making updates for Friday the 13th. I think they're gonna do that on the end of the year. This is the last year. And that sucks. At least they could give us like a refund back or something. Or some.
Just go away, damn it.
Fuck, fuck. Why he won't leave me alone? And why the fuck? Fuck. Help me, help me, help me. Help me! Help me! God damn it! It, motherfucker! I got jumped again.
This will shut you up if you just listen. I
wouldn't. Damn! I'm in the first one. Oh, and they supposed to come out with a what is it? Killer Clowns from Outer Space. They're supposed to come out sometime this year, and I can't wait. I've been waiting for that. Damn, who's that over there? Damn, she gone. It's only two of y'all left.
This is awful.
Yo.
I might be saving you.
Damn, only it's two of us that got away. That was a good match. Good talking to you too. Damn, so I got killed two times. Yo, what's up, people? Yo, my favorite one, Family House. Hopefully we can get one more person. There we go. We got this.
Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing.
We can survive this.
Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin.
Hold on, Leatherface? Yep, he down here.
You need to be quiet.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, get in here.
Wait, can I use that?
Yeah, you can use that. Yo, watch the door. Stop moving! Stop moving!
Hey, I can use this.
Yo, I need to see where everybody at. Come on, Sonny. Okay, there we go. Okay, somebody, a family member right there. Where's Leatherface? Yo, don't open that. Never mind. Don't open that door. It's two of them right there. I'd go to the next door if I was you. Don't open that door over there. Ooh, my bad. It's two of them over there. I'm about to open the outside door. Oh, never mind. My bad.
It's me.
We was going to the same door.
Okay. Now, stay quiet.
I'm gonna hide right here, just in case. Cause it's probably somebody up there. Oh, it's nobody up there? Here I go. Cook is in the house.
Can you see that?
He's outside now.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse.
Leatherface just came outside. Damn! There's two of them over here. It's Cook and Leatherface.
Listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
Cook is going downstairs. Leatherface is at the back door. Hitchhiker is inside the house. He's by the front door. Hitchhiker and Leatherface in the house. I think I'm gonna make me some hot cocoa. I think Leatherface is upstairs. And Hitchhiker is downstairs.
Keep it together, man.
Leatherface downstairs now. All three of them downstairs. God damn, they double teamed somebody.
Did we end up here?
Damn, it's all three of them right there. What the fuck?
Don't get seen. I can't get seen.
Yes, I hate this map.
Are they?
Hopefully they'll get rid of. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No, 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 no. Come on, get up, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I'm dead. I got killed by a slow motherfucker. The cook is the most slowest bitch on here. Well, you're the last one. Good luck, bro. Yo, what's going on? Damn, I just played this. Good luck, everybody.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100
years... Hold on, is Leatherface down here? Nope. Yes he is. Yo, I need a fucking pick lock. Damn, I need a pick lock. No, he's right there.
Stop it, Anna. Did they really leave?
There's somebody close to me.
I can do this.
Nobody says me. Go, girl. Yo, if you got any health, please. Oh shit, Leatherface is out here. It's two of them downstairs and Leatherface is upstairs. Yo, I need some health. Cook. Watch out for Cook. Yo, fuck, I need some help. Okay. Damn, it's two of them over there. Ah, he is. Fuck. Are you downstairs or upstairs? Fuck. Damn, I need a... Somebody jumped out the window. Oh, damn, it's the wrong window. I'm about to hit Grandpa.
Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this. Come on. You need to be quiet.
Please don't die. Don't die, this Sonny. Go, Sonny. Go. Damn. His slow ass got me.
That's what you get.
Good luck, y'all last two people.
You better not be missing a kid's kind of like help.
Please, God, help me.
Please, God, help me.
The others are okay. Stay away from me.
Oh shit. Damn, she's still in the basement. Damn, both of y'all in the basement.
What's that over there? I'm too loud. I gotta be more quiet. Thank you.
Good game, good game. Damn, I haven't survived. Damn. No, not yet. Hopefully I survive sometime today. Today's the only day I have it. Yeah, it is. I don't like, what's his name? Nancy House, I think her name is. I don't like that house. Yeah, I don't like it at all. But good game. Thank y'all for killing us. Alright. I need to figure out which one of these programs can cast. Yo, what's up? My favorite one, the gas station. What's up? Hello. Cool. I'm American. Hopefully we can get two more players. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully they don't kill us too bad.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Sutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wafer and his 24-year-old son Grant Wafer, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
What's up, Anna? Yo, if you can lock that door over there, I'll lock the other one. Cause it's probably a pick lock over here. Damn. Already? Damn, Anna. Don't open that door yet, Anna.
Shit. Stay.
Damn.
Quiet.
I got a feeling you're gonna die first.
Good. It's open. They're here. I'm done. Anna! Anna!
You go.
Fuck.
I'm sorry about your friend. But I'm afraid you done.
I'm ready. That looks useful.
Yo, I need some health.
I know what this
honey,
is.
You got any health? Doors. Damn, I need some health.
I need to be careful.
Do this.
You could still be near.
You got any health, honey? Yo, hopefully it's some over here. Yeah.
Look at this.
Where did she go?
Just go home,
babe. Oh, she right there. Watch out, Connie. You gotta get away from those chickens. They're about to find you. There you go.
Wanna play a hiding game, huh? Alright.
They all in the house. Hold on, Leatherface is coming over. Damn.
Okay.
Damn, somebody getting destroyed. Yo, if
I wouldn't have to do this.
If you want me to, I can do the generator.
Stay sharp.
And you can unlock the door. Which one you want to do? Or we can go on the side, inside the thing. I got one lockpick. Oh shit, watch out. What's his name is over here?
Hello, you're somewhere.
Cook is over here. Try to stay away from the chicken. Oh shit. No. No. Fuck.
This is your own fault.
I'm going in the basement. Fuck. I'm back in the basement.
I should grab that.
Okay, I need some health.
Those freaks are around here somewhere.
So can I find some down here before I go back up? Yo, I'm about to die in a few minutes. Ain't no health over here.
Hey,
are they going? They can't be, right?
Damn, I needed that. But you good. You can have it. Damn, I need some health. No. Okay, he didn't see me. I'm not over there. I'm in a field. Damn, they all over there.
I've got to find my friends.
Fuck, did he see me? Fuck, he didn't see me. Fuck. I think I'm about to die. I'm dying too. Oh, shut the hell up.